We are here to say that we are standing with the Palestinian people, their rights to life, their rights to work, their rights to be free in their own country, to have a state which is on the border of 67. And we are here to say that we are against the construction of this wall. And we are here for another question. Tomorrow we will attend Marwan Barghouti trial as observers, as witness of what's happening.
The consultations are still continuing. The major obstacles had been resolved, and we hope that the coming 48 hours, the new prime minister will be able to announce his cabinet. And we hope that through 4 or 5 days, the Legislative Council will meet in order to approve this cabinet.
وحين نلتقي فالشتم يكفينا يا مع كلمة الكل في الإسلام
الله أكبر لله الحمد
الله أكبر لله الحمد
الله أكبر لله الحمد
الله أكبر لله الحمد
حركة المقاومة الإسلامية حماس وأنصار حماس التوجه نحو سيارة السماء